Siguro doon yung ganito din kahirap yung sa groom.
Hoy, wala magigilip.
Come on, guys.
Karla and Sean, may tanong ako sa inyo. Are you excited? This is it, Lord. Eto na to. Sa kasalan ninyo, Sean at Karla, mararanasan yung kaligayahan na gusto na ibigay sa inyo ng Diyos. I think, hindi ko naghanap. I think, hindi rin si Karla naghanap. Naghanap sa inyo ay si Yahweh, ang Diyos mismo, para po rin mag-ugnay, magtipan, at magsama.
Maria, ito na yung pinakaintay natin. Sobra-sobra ako nagpapasalamat sa Diyos dahil sinagot niya yung dasal ko.
Today, I get to marry the love of my life. And I will be forever grateful dahil ikaw yung binigay ni Lord para sa akin.
Gusto ko lang na malaman mo na binago mo ko. Binago mo ang buhay ko. Pinakita mo sa akin kung paano maging masaya, paano enjoyin ang buhay kahit gaano pa kahirap.
Salamat dahil nag-exist ka. You made my life so much beautiful and I thank God every day for that. I promise to make you happy dahil masaya rin ako kapag nakikita kang tumatawa.
Karla, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Sean, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Karla, do you take Sean here present to be your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Thank you.
in a few hours, you and I will be getting married in front of the Lord, surrounded with all the people we love. Salamat sa pagmamahal mo sa buong pamilya ko. Tatatakot ka siguro na mabingwit ako ng mga seaman. Salamat sa lahat ng pag-unawa mo sa akin at higit sa lahat, salamat sa pagmamahal mo sa akin. Here's my wedding gift. Sana magustuhan mo. Magmamahal, Karla.
Hi, Maria. Sana na-surprise ka pa rin kahit alam mo na necklace to. Gusto ko suotin mo to ngayon. Tanda yan ang pangako ko sa'yo. Namamahalin kita hanggang sa kabilang buhay.
Sean, do you take Karla here present to be your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Are you ready to raise, as good Christians, the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Tanda ng pagrespeto ko sa'yo, tanda ng pangako ko na maging totoo at tapat sa'yo. Mangako ko na palagi kitang so supportahan sa lahat ng bagay. Love you. See you sa first look, Sean.
Sean, you may kiss your bride.
I will be with you sa lahat ng bagay, maging mahirap man or masaya, kasi ikaw yung pinili ko na makasama sa habang buhay. From this day forward,
I'm yours, yours mine. We will always stay that way till the end of time.
And I vow to love you today and every day after. I love you so much, Sean.
Love you.